A, the truth. I probably heard 4K like 200 or more times today.
It's been something that I've been looking forward to for a long time, just coming to NAB and to be able to do that on someone else's dime and do it on Sony's dime, no less, and to be able to learn new gear at the same time. You know, you really couldn't ask for anything more.
Our teacher picked our names out of a hat.
My school has been coming for like over 10 years, so it's like a known thing.
Wish there were more people able to go. Wish maybe they will make a bigger move next time to accommodate more people.
I think it was cool just how well organized Sony was and making sure that we had everything that we needed.
And I did a special shout out to Sony as well for including Canada this time.
I'm enjoying NAB a lot so far. I think it's really cool to get together with a bunch of other students from different parts of the country, but also just sort of see who's making the equipment that I'm using, and also getting to sort of touch base with those people and bug them with a bunch of questions on how every little piece of technology works, and seeing sort of where the technology can go. It's been pretty interesting to see.
Yeah, it's a lot to take in, but I think it's all good stuff. Meet a lot of really nice people.
Hey, what's up?
Hello.
Name's what you
And knowing that the things that are able to create each day are sort of getting like shown for the first time in the world here, that's a special experience to be part of.
New Sony SDK. Buy it now.